is the standard today preserving whole caterpillars in ethanol? As a matter of fact, it is. This is the current best practice for storing caterpillars. It's a lot more efficient, it keeps them fresh and juicy, and it preserves their DNA if you add enough alcohol.